left had to use. Right stick. Hello. Welcome to Subnautica. Refresh. I want to make sure it doesn't. Alright, there. Let's play, start a new game. Make survival without hunger, thirst, hardcore, survival mode with only one life, no O2 alerts. Wait, if you have anything with the constraints, let's just do survival for now. Let me get a good feel for this game. Then we'll move on to a bit of creative later. Just build a bit, see what happens. This is gonna take a long time to load. Oh, they actually didn't take too long. I'm streaming Subnautica right now, but in a bit. You should come watch the stream.
No, my streams don't work today. Every time I try fucking watch it.
You have a phone.
But in the game, we'll go past.
Alright, Kiwi left the party. I'll just stay out in the party for now. Booting in the party is a secret.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice.
Detailed survival
good
advice.
Luck.
Good luck. Let's go out, see what we can find.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero
holy
human
shit,
life signs detected.
Bro. Can I actually go into there? I don't remember anything about this game. Oh, what the hell? Ow. I catch a fish.
New creature discovered.
Oh my god, I actually caught a fish. Oh, I know I let it go. Fuck. Oh wow. I can use this to speed around if I need to. Giant coral tubes. Huh. Ooh, hello. Metal. Well, vehicle bay fragment.
Oxygen. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Alright, so how do we like actually get started in this game? I'm assuming I need a lot of metal and limestone because that shit's. Limestone's rare, metal is somewhat rare. What do these boxes do? What's that? Salt deposit. So salt, metal, and limestone. A creature egg. Or metal. Creep line.
Blueprint acquired.
Creepvine seeds.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I'm out. We're in the limestone, MLT. Okay, that wasn't limestone. That looked like it looked like it said titanium. Where the fuck did that go? Wow, I went far. Actually, not really. I don't know if that actually speeds you up, but I'm just using it as if it does. Silicone rubber, all right. I've got a knife.
Survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Battery, need cave sulfur. I need sulfur. A computer chip, a wiring key. How the fuck?
Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
O2 tank, pipes, floating air pump.
New blueprint acquired.
Sweet. Oh, that's awesome.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Yep.
I need to stop getting the fuck in. There's. Shite.
Fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Not that. Sound good, that. I find cave sulfur. Most of all, where?
Calorie intake recommended. Vital signs stabilizing. 30 seconds.
Can I not fucking kill those things? Oh, that's where you fucking find cave sulfur. That's a big thing. I'm gonna go explore that. Fishy, 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 fishy. So bad. Oh, there ain't.
Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Make a scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
What's that crash site with all those boxes?
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Seconds. Seconds. Thank you. 30 seconds.
I know I saw another sea glide fragment somewhere, but where?
Range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
If I can find that other sea glide fragment, I can make the sea glide right now, which will get me started.
New blueprint acquired. Seconds. New creature discovered.
A hoopfish. All right.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Okay, so what can I do from here? There's a sea glide in the vehicle bay. Probably.
New creature discovered.
It's a fucking...
This creature is basically 90% eyeball.
What the shit? Oh, there's small ass.
Life pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Fix my controls. Thank you. Fucking Christ, though. Is there any way to kill those things? Or are you just fucking to come at here? I'm so
new creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
I'm gonna go towards that, see what I can find along the way. Let me make this my first actually edited video, I'm not sure. If it is, we'll let you know, but I won't. If William was watching me play right now, he'd be cringing the entire time. Huge. Fuck. Can I not go in? Oh. There's probably going through the big fucking hole.
Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
Ooh, new blueprint as well. Where's the... There, the bench is literally destroyed. Damn. Oh, what's that? Suit light, probably. Yeah.
Oxygen.
Thank you.
seek fluid intake immediately.
Working on it, bitch. Shut up. Boy, stock up. Oh my lord. Oi, mate. Get back here. Wow, he's just gonna... Wow.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
What? Saying that one makes me simply go water. Oh, there they are. There's a butterfish. That's what I'm doing. Ooh. More? Damn. Can't make any more.
Is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Vital signs stabilizing. Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
haven't found any fucking copper. What are y'all? It's a thermal vent. It'll be super helpful later, but not now. Copper. I still need two more copper. I only need one. Yes, mate. The ship.
Oxygen.
We're literally right there. I have a couple acid meters to spare.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Seconds.
silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Yeah, you'd be ripped after a few days of living here. I need to go make a radiation suit now. I'm not surprised. That thing just fucking exploded.
Was almost crushed by this Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Right, so I can make fiber mesh super easy. Little equipment that. How do I get lead? I need to find it, right? Computer chip, a wiring kit, and a battery. Glass. How much titanium do I have? Oh, I think I have enough titanium. Jesus. just use all my silver, didn't I? I have one lead. I'm probably gonna make a second battery just in case.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
T-Bot. Yes. That's where I need the laser cutter door. Did that thing just attack me?
30 seconds.
What the hell are you? That was so cool.
Integrating new PDA data.
Come here.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency 30 decreased.
Oh my god, they're so cool!
Fluid intake.
Oh, you're shit. Consume. I don't know. I don't have anything to make water. I need to find a bladder fish. What? Well, that's actually closer at this point. I'm probably gonna die anyways. What are you?
Data.
Yeah, I saw that coming. I can just swim back down there. It's not pinged anymore, though, is it? Wait, please.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need...